Oh. Superconductivity coils cooled by liquid helium. If I were you, I wouldn't stick my finger or anything else for that matter in there. At 453 degrees below zero, that liquid helium would break it up like an icicle.
You really know far more about nitrogen pumps. I'm arranging for every country here that can afford the price to send their experts here to see for themselves.
But no service until the money is in the bank, right?
Right.
I have run across similar situations.
Not what I've got here. This way, the highest bidder can build hundreds of these stations and sell franchises for hundreds more. Well, literally, I'm in this pocket. A monopoly on solar power.
The oil shakes will pay you just to keep solar energy off the market.
The thought had occurred to me.
Watch that mushroom-shaped rock. Genius. The panels lock onto the sun and track it automatically.
Something like that, yeah.
Start taking potassium or consumed foods high in potassium. Not bananas, okay, or potatoes. You want to do things like beet greens or salad?
So, but the power is maybe 1,000, and then you take this power cord that hangs out of the side of the car and you put that.